What's up, everyone? It's Wednesday morning here in the office. Instead of talking about the work week with you guys, I'm just gonna send it back to this past weekend at the Forecastle Festival. It's based out of my hometown in Louisville, Kentucky. The festival brings in artists from all around the world, and some of my favorites this year include Arcade Fire, Louis the Child, Quinn XCII, and Modest Mouse. Something special about this year is we actually got to go on stage and shoot Quinn live in concert. And that was my first time on stage actually shooting any video or photo. I was a little bit nervous, but it turned out amazing. So my boy Noah actually hooked us up with this gig. He emailed Quinn earlier in the week. Quinn actually responded to us, which is super cool. I'm gonna throw you guys back to this last weekend. I hope you guys enjoy the footage.
Stars, I'm a fool for your love.